Did you know that this iPhone button can be enabled on Samsung as well? Just go to Settings and search for Assistant Menu and turn it on. With this, you can take screenshots with one tap. Also, if you are taking notes, you can pinch to zoom on screen. And third, you can enable this little trackpad with a cursor and move it on screen. And last but not least, you can add other items as well. For more amazing tips and tricks, follow Wondershare Tech Tips.